here who has joined hands to believe in women empowerment in education. I could never think of a better day to have this together with such lovely personalities.
Thank you so much. Oh my God, such a wonderful feeling. And I was really so happy. I was really looking for this moment. In fact, I attended Ms. Tarveen's last event also, and it was really a good experience. So I said, yeah, whenever she's calling me, I'm going to be there. Such a wonderful woman, such a lovely energy. Okay, for me also, you have to cheer up once. I'm not going to make you stand and sit and all. So I think enough. Doctor has given such a wonderful knowledge to us and so much inspirational talk that every woman is going to go and start all her, the way she can do some kind of exercise, whether it is yoga, whether it is Pilates, whether it is whichever way. But it was so inspirational for us. In fact, I believe that every woman has a different body, different kind of metabolism, different kind of thing. Each one should know what the body requires. And I believe that the confidence is the most important thing which every woman should have in.
Start, I really want to thank Dr. Prabhu over here, who I adore very dearly. He has actually taken up time from his busy schedule. It was so hard to, like, I was crossing my fingers when I first decided, you know, I want to have a Women's Day celebration.
Always a beautiful day.
Thank you. And so when I was, you know, thinking of what should we have, you know, celebration means, of course, we know, let's get ready, let's go out. But I wanted to have some added value. And I was like, women need something. And what is that? Beauty. So we had your makeup guide for you. Health and fitness. Today we all want to do something, get out of our comfort zone. So we had something on, you know, financial literacy, and obviously we have something we're very grateful to is Dr. Prabhu being here. And then
first of all, wish you a very, very happy Women's Day. I feel absolutely privileged to be amongst the most beautiful women around India. I think I must be envied by now. I'm just being given a very squeezed timing. Maybe talk to me for that matter, 20 minutes. If I get the mic, I don't think I'm going to be in the hour. But knowing that there are constraints and there is our chief guest here who also is probably kind of communicating with you, I will not take much of the time. But to begin with, the topic that currently we are here for is very safe. I would like to ask you, how many of you exercise? Okay. What's exercise for you?
Walk.
Okay.
Dance.
Sorry. Yoga. Right. Anything else?
Dance.
Okay.
Meditation.
Right.
Swimming.
Sorry. Swimming. Right. Functionally, fat will be utilized in terms of what is your output, activity. Fat is energy, it is to be utilized. So if you don't utilize in your day-to-day activities, don't think that ab is going to go any less. And if you're going to crunch it, that muscle is going to be strong, that fat is going nowhere. Exercise can be fun, exercise can be interesting, nutrition can be interesting, it can be really exciting as well. But you need to be educated about it. For that, you will have to connect to a professional. It's a huge, huge, huge scientific, professionally graduated program. You need to take help of these things. Get that?
Adding a little point over here, I would say, you know, being a trainer, being a learner, there's enough of information outside, but to turn that information in knowledge, I truly remember I did literally 5 years back a class, and I was lucky to be in his classroom and then he was mentoring and he taught me, and he has felt that magic since that day. And every day when I get into a training field or in a classroom, and I understand, you know, everybody wants to hold the mic, but that's not enough. To get connected is what I learned from him. And I want to thank Smita ma'am, because she truly epitomizes, you know, the woman of substance she is and the journey she has abided by. We are going to be talking in depth about the whole Mukkti, and I would like, you know, would request her to actually tell us something about the entire thing. Together we shine and pledge to rise. Before that, I just want to ask everyone one thing. How's the weather inside? All right. So that is for the person there, he's looking at me. But I was not asking about that weather. I'm asking you, how's the weather inside?
Vibrant.
Vibrant?
Yes.
How did you see that? Okay. When we want to look at ourselves, when we get dressed, what do we do? Mirror. I think that should have come loud by everyone. We look at the mirror. But what about when we have to look inside? Where do we look? WhatsApp quotes, Google, maybe running behind somebody. Today I want to give you three mirrors. On this Women's Day celebration, I want to give you three mirrors. You have the mirror which shows you how beautiful you are. I have my eyes, I can see all you beautiful people here. But the three mirrors I want to give you is, first one, be you. Which I believe, no matter what happens in life, believe one thing. God has created you with all the potential and some imperfections, but you are capable of identifying that. So some people will like you, some people will not like you, and there is no real reason behind it. But what matters here is how you spend the time and energy living in that situation or being around those people. That shows how much you like yourself. So be yourself, know who you are, and take that charge. Second mirror is, openly feel every emotion. I feel happy, express it. Do not fear what people will tell you. You feel sad? Yes, I'm feeling sad. You feel irritated, angry, agitated, ugly? Feel every emotion openly. And then only when you will come out of that denial and you will feel everything with openness, you will be able to get out and move somewhere you want to go. And the third mirror is the mirror of spiritual knowledge. Today we all are very, very, you know, inclined towards the whole phase of being spiritual, and there is spiritualism has also taken a lot of shifts because of a lot of people using it for a lot of reasons. You look at your spiritual mirror, and your, no matter how crazy the life gets, let the craziness be there. Life will take you in any direction. Just find that moment for yourself. Today, how all you fabulous women have taken the time out here, that's something what you've done for yourself. I'm sure all of you have a big routine, big agenda every day. Take every day this much time out for yourself to do something that connects to your true self. Then really your no dream, no dream relationship, no dream job, no dream body, no dream personality will be a dream. It will be a reality. So before you go out and try to change the outside world and do any wondrous things, raise the standards of your own potential where you want to see. We all have favorite celebrities and stars, and we admire some public figure. But trust me, they didn't get it all together like that. They're not a winsome personality. There is a lot of practice, self-commitment, and definitely technical skill and knowledge that goes. And that's what I call as building your own personal brand. We are so possessive about our valuable brands, our bag, our jewelry, any materialistic thing, because we know how much money goes in it. But imagine how much money goes and how much emotion and energy goes on this brand. So the minute you start endorsing, from today onwards, I would want you to take one pledge at least. Endorse in brand you. That is you yourself. Endorse in your brand and say that I am going to take care of this brand as much as I can take care of my bag, my shoes, my car, or anything else. And that is the reason I chose that we do Althea and me when we were thinking of, you know, where is Althea? We were thinking of doing this Women's Day celebration, and we were like, let's not do on 8th March, let's do on something different, because women are capable of creating any day as a magical day, and they're celebrated every day. And thank you so much for being here. I want to thank every person, all partners, Mercedes, for being truly a luxury. experience the brand in their sophistication, in their behavior, in every conduct. Mukkti to be here because it would have not been possible. Again, thank you to Dr. Prabhu. We had here earlier the speaker, many of you all missed her, here Ms. Sri from Reliance, who gave us a very fantastic talk. Obviously, people who are looking into starting some new business opportunities, you can connect with her later. And Dr. Forum Kapadia, who is a dentist by profession, but her passion and her interest towards networking and meeting people has brought her into this event planning and event coordination. And thank you so much, would have not been done without you. Namita dear, thank you so much. And we have Priyanka over there, who is also a celebrity anchor and model. Thank you so much, everyone.
I'm more confident of believing in my inner self with